Certainly a chilly one as you're stepping out the door into this afternoon. Even a few folks, especially west of the 63 corridor, waking up to a little bit of snow from Warsaw through Sedalia and up through Moberly. That snow band didn't quite make it to places like Columbia or Jefferson City. But in either case, most of that's going to be melting as we head into this afternoon with temperatures at or above freezing and a little bit of that sunshine to go around. Lows tonight drop into the low to mid-20s across most of the area. Frost looks likely with those light winds likely becoming calm as we head into the overnight hours, and that will allow for some pretty good frost accretion, especially on your car windshields by tomorrow morning. 43 will do it for an afternoon high tomorrow, so a little bit warmer, and even warmer still as we head into Friday as we start to see a strong southerly flow take over. Those winds may even be a little bit gusty into Friday afternoon too. For Saturday, we're back into the mid-40s. That's as a cold front looks to roll through the region. That could bring us a few rain showers throughout the early morning hours, but it looks like a quick-moving system that really won't cause too many issues, and we're not worried about any sort of wintry precipitation at this point in time. 49 for a high Sunday should see a little bit more sunshine to go around, and it'll be a little bit more mild because of that, with that sunshine to go around as well. Here's a look at future track as we head into the next several days. For the most part, we're quiet with a few clouds throughout the day. Thursday, the clouds increase as we head into Friday evening, and then those rain shower chances increase very early on the morning on Saturday with those chances for rain right around 4 o'clock in the morning. But by 8, 9 o'clock, it looks like most of that has moved off to the St. Louis metro area, and things will start to quiet down across our region. Into the afternoon, it looks like we'll see a little bit of sunshine to go along with that. Temperatures as we head over the next 7 days, going to be kind of up and down, but for the most part, will be above average, especially as we head into early next week. But we could be talking about a big-time chill arriving just in time for Christmas. You can see the upper-level pattern. For the most part, we are in a bit of a northwesterly flow, but then it starts to flatten out by midweek. But then check this out. By Thursday and Friday, which is right around Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, this is a full displacement of the polar vortex, which means we're going to be dealing with a very high likelihood of well below average temperatures by the end of next week if a pattern like that comes to fruition. But for right now, we only get to about Tuesday or Wednesday in the 7-day forecast, so we're not going to quite see a reflection of that just yet, but I would stay tuned. It looks like we could be starting Christmas week out nice and ending fairly cold.